Hey guys, welcome back to my Let's Play of Batman Origins. Gonna make our way to the bridge so that we can get a signature on the electrocutioner. Batman believes that we can find the Joker if we can pick up his signature.
Sorry to intrude, sir, but I'm receiving reports about a disturbance nearby. I'm sending the coordinates to your map. You may wish to investigate.
Track the signal to his location.
So it's like a game of hot and cold, it looks like.
Looks like this signal is coming from somewhere in the Diamond District.
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
There's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel.
He's sniping me.
Joker's booked out the Royal. But why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here.
There. Wow.
Find us!
Come on,
might have to go in right here, this way.
You stay right there!
Guys are kind of tough.
With you out of the way, Gotham's mine for the taking, and sooner than I thought.
Maybe I can go around. I'm gonna try that real quick. Nope. Oh, what's this? An anarchy tag.
Has the Joker taken a room at the Gotham Royal?
He's in here, and SWAT are doing his dirty work. keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Brandon realize it's not Black Mask he's working with?
I guess you'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
New boss is turning this hotel into one big booby trap.
Hope he doesn't leave us a pass and decide to test it out.
Nah, I'm sure he's just been a little excited at the back.
Excited? Yeah, right.
How are we gonna kill that?
Let's go. Hack this bad boy. Oh, I think I might have to climb up from inside here. Ta-da! there a dead body in a pile of money? That's excellent.
Sir, do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that. There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
No way. Pull a stunt like that, ain't no one gonna trust him again. He'll lose face with the other syndicates in the city.
Hey, man, look at what he's been having us do. You think he's worried about losing face?
You got a point.
Smashing. Come on, buddy. Get over here. Shit.
Batman's here!
Guys left.
I'm thinking about going back to school.
Oh, it's safe. Just split up. You're fine.
Leave them and check around the area.
Oh, come on. Come on. Split up.
Joker.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Fusioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun. So, when I hire you to kill the Batman, you...
Shut the hell up and kill the Batman! So do you have anything else to contribute?
I didn't think so.
Oh, man.
It's fantastic!
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meetings adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat.
Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait.
Well, this should be interesting. Whee!
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
Nice. I'll take it. Oh, level up. Alright guys, we're making our way pretty good at the hotel. I'm gonna end this here, and we'll pick up and we'll keep moving forward. I'll see you guys then.